This week's AEW Dynamite main event ended with the Guns nearly winning with some underhanded tactics. However, Dax Harwood got his shoulder up after taking a belt shot behind the referee's back. This may be the heel turn, but then FTR was able to secure the pinfall on the Guns in a very unique way. They rolled both of Billy Gunn's sons up at the same time, and the referee counted both of the Guns' shoulders on the canvas for the 3 count. Now FTR are AEW World Tag Team Champions once again, and they are staying in the company. Mark Briscoe joined the top guys in the ring after the match to help them celebrate. It was quite a moment that you sure will not miss.